Let's start our day with this wonderful thought. We often tend to forget that happiness doesn't come as a result of getting something we don't have, but rather of recognizing and appreciating what we do have. The idea is that happiness often comes from valuing and being grateful for things we already have, rather than constantly seeking new things.